So I guess it's Anthony's time to react to this news of Arby getting a DNA test. Well, let's go.
Arby knows the baby isn't his.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, how'd he find out?
I dropped the baby off just so he could spend time with him. And I know it was Jasmine. I know his girlfriend. So I upped the baby, did a secret DNA test, found out it wasn't his.
All I want is peace, love, and joy.
That is fine that you want peace, love, and joy, but you can't want peace, love, and joy and have Arby having retribution and destruction. You can't want that. That doesn't make sense. So that's fine, but I'm looking at Anthony's reaction here because I have some little qualms with him with this one.
Peace, love, and joy, man. It's always something.
What'd you say? You want what?
No, I said it's always something.
No, what'd you say after that? All you want is...
peace, love, and joy. I mean, maybe this is for the best, right? I mean...
how can this be for the best, Anthony? This is part of our cover being blown. If Arby's not the dad, then who is the dad?
That's a good question. If Arby is not the father, then who is the father? But the thing is, how can you be hanging this on her Arby the entire time? What is wrong with Shayla with this whole idea with Arby? Boy, I swear, Arby's really one stooge for Shayla, I swear.
I know.
Kai's getting older, his looks are changing. It just...
Okay.
I'm just so embarrassed,
calm
Anthony.
Down. Calm down. Come on, we're gonna be all right. Let's go.
That is where Anthony belongs, yeah? So he does not belong here. At this point in time, might as well him stay with Shayla because I'm baby mother at this point. Well, he thinks he's baby mother.
Anthony,
I'm sorry. I was just trying to console you. When I talk about peace, love, and joy, that little boy in there brings me that.
Yeah.
So, can we go in and see our son?
Yes.
All right, guys, so let's talk about this seriously. What exactly is happening here is you're having a situation where Anthony... he has always wanted a child for himself. And the mere fact that he's not able to deal with this child in public and do the things for this child in public, I think is frustrating him. So at this point, might as well, you know, he goes over and just, you know, does the whole thing with Shayla, you know, does the whole dance with Shayla and have Shayla be the baby mother at this point in time, because that's what he's looking for. If you ask me, that's what he's looking for. We've already talked about Shayla because as far as I'm concerned, she still is a little bit slimy for the mere fact that she has had Arby and is still promoting the idea that Arby should be the father. Just the mere fact that she's promoting that, I'm still flagging her for that. But let's move on to Anthony here. What I'm feeling from this is as if Anthony probably just needs to, I don't know, pay Amber some money maybe and just go stay with Shayla as far as I'm concerned. Stay with your baby mother. You know, I've always been told that, you know, once it is that you and someone else has a child, there's a certain level of bond that happens between you two that it takes some period of time and it has to take a lot of situations for you guys to break apart. But hey, that's left to be to be proven. But hey, it's just something that has been out there, which is exactly why you have, you know, partners going back to their baby mothers or their baby fathers all the time because of those things that are happening, especially in the young years. So I just want to know what you guys think. I think at this point in time, maybe he just should just go. Like, it doesn't make sense. It does not make sense. Why gripe about it? Let me know what you think. Like, share, comment, subscribe. I'm going to talk to y'all soon.